Sandhurst. The Royal Military Academy welcomed a number of distinguished guests, including their majesties, the King and Queen of Tonga, on the occasion of the Sovereign's Parade. The King returned the salute to the formation of senior officer cadets who paraded at the Academy for the last time before receiving their Sovereign's Commission. It's always a moving event as young men from not only Britain but from all over the world pass out as fully fledged army officers. General Sir Geoffrey Baker, Chief of General Staff, inspected the cadets, among them the Crown Prince of Tonga. Another graduate was the son of President Kaunda. Their fine military training showed as the young soldiers immaculately carried out the march past. Past the adjutant on his white charger they marched, watched proudly by relatives and friends, Mrs. Kaunda among them. The Sword of Honour for the best cadet was awarded by the General to Senior Under Officer PRP Swanson. Swanson, who comes from Whitstable, Kent, hopes to be commissioned into the Queen's Regiment. Probably the most stirring part of the parade is as the senior division march up the steps into the grand entrance behind the colours. Then, by custom, the adjutant follows on his charger. Sandhurst had moulded another group of young men into fine soldiers.